Hey guys, Derek here from Reddit Cigar Reviews. We are back again, second video today. This is my boss. This is Tom here's. What did you give me?
I want to know what kind of pipe you're smoking. The crowd wants to know what kind of pipe you're smoking.
This is a Savinelli.
How is that different than your friend Tom?
I have no clue. No clue.
How did you get into it?
This guy.
And what did he do? Talk you into it?
Yeah, he showed me how to. He showed me everything about pipes. My girlfriend's dad. He smokes pipe. Well, he smokes everything. We both smoke
this
pipes and cigars. Yes, very.
And what kind of tobacco do you use? Flavored tobacco or just straight black tobacco?
I like mixtures of anything. There's some good stuff out there.
Do you know some of the movie stars in the 60s and 70s and 80s used to go to Peretti, Boston, and they have certain type of tobacco. Very, very unusual blend. You know that?
No.
You're really going to go there for a pipe, man.
I knew that. This kid right here,
I was there once and they treated me like dirt.
This kid right here is a very influential person.
Well, the guy who owns the place is a Yale grad, and tell him to get off his high horse.
Yeah.
Tell him you're a movie director. Tell him, you know what?
I direct movies, mostly with women not having their clothes
on.
You're a bastard, you know that?
I know, I am.
Well,
he's so influential.
I think that the alcohol has gotten the best of most of us here. But, yeah, good old Johnny Walker. And where'd my bottle of... Look what I won. I won this tonight. Nice bottle of brandy. It's a good bottle. I'm looking forward to drinking it.
Like Randy,
you tried to hide it on you.
This is my buddy Gator.
Oh, are we Skyping?
Gator.
No, we're YouTubing.
Oh, how old are you guys?
I'm
22.
This thing will be viral tomorrow.
I don't know, there's a camera on me.
This guy gave me a cigar right here.
I gave him an Ave Maria tonight.
This is getting smoked tomorrow night.
He gave me, Matt was kind enough to give me this. He bought this little guy right here for me, the Padron.
Delicious.
1964.
Sweet, chocolatey, creamy. Excellent.
I
highly recommend it.
I loved it. It was so tasty. And this is what I'm smoking out of my pipe right now. Peterson's Deluxe Mixture. And it's some pretty good shit.
Enjoying this while the Bruins are losing.
And we are enjoying the Bruins losing right now.
Derek, how old are you?
I'm 21.
22.
Now, do you guys believe in
marriage? Hell no.
All right, well.
I've been pointed away from it so many times.
Maybe.
Players are getting a little loud.
He's married, says don't get married.
But
this
is my buddy Tom. He's gonna introduce you to himself. Introduce you. Introduce himself to you. What's your YouTube name?
My YouTube name is Tobin2733.
Tobin2733. Look him up. He's got some good pipe videos on there. And this is the buddy. Tom here, he really helped me out getting into pipes. I wouldn't know as much as I do if it wasn't for him. I ran into him at a cigar shop, and he showed me plenty of what I know now.
Derek learned a lot from smoking crack.
I smoke rocks. That's right, but anyway, guys, I'd like to thank you again for watching, and until next time, happy smoking.